another reaction video. And this is a very exciting one. I think this is the same as the one that Leodra sings. Maybe this is another version. I'm not sure because it's going to be my first time to see this. And right, okay guys, let's check it out. Well, it's called Tiara Andini, Maafkan Aku, # TERLANJURMENCINTA official music video. So this is a official music video as well. Okay guys, let's check it out. Okay, Tiara Andini. Who is Tiara Andini? Maybe it's her version.
Mama.
Interesting.
Mama.
Wow! Her voice, very distinctive. So beautiful. Who is this man? Is that Tiara Andini, the one who is singing, and her voice is beautiful. It's like a bombshell already. It's only a start, but okay, I want to hear more. Okay, so let's see. Fall in love with her voice. Is that her? She's beautiful as well. So is this man courting her? Huh? So now they are kind of dating, are they? Oh, happy times. I'm falling in love with her voice. And you know, it's nice to see those kind of, you know, story on the background, like happy times, dating. Because the one that I've seen on Leodra is graphic, and I feel like it's so different when you actually see a story like in real person, like I don't know, like this, you know, because they're telling the story. I feel like, well, with the one with the graphic, it's kind of cute as well and it's nice, but it's just a different feeling for me to see this, watching this kind of storytelling music video, you know. And oh my god, seeing the face of the singer is just so lovely as well, and hearing her beautiful voice, it's got a distinctive character, you know. It's like, it's just lovely. I'm blown away. Flower for you! Who doesn't love flower? Oh my god! So beautiful! Her voice! I just love her! I love this music video. You can see the emotion, you know, while she's singing the song. Oh my god, she's got this beauty that is so, how can I say it, magnifying, like whoa, like while I'm looking at her, I'm just like, wow, she's so beautiful, she's so captivating, that's the right words, I think, you know. Her voice and her beauty is so captivating. She is so charming, you know? Cinta! Wow! I'm blown away! That is just so lovely. Oh, so in the story, it's like, what is the other girl is now feeling sad, hurt, or like is? So is this like a? Is there a like a, in a relationship? There is a third party in a relationship, so it's becoming more sad. The story, I guess. I think remembering her, their memories together. Beautiful guys. So he came to say sorry. So if you could guys let me know the story, because I don't really understand obviously the language, so I'm just kind of guessing. So forgive me, bear with me as well if I'm making mistake and everything, but I just love this music video and I'm enjoying it right now as well. That was it. Oh, okay. So that was it, guys. I didn't understand the ending. Did they break up? What's happened there? Although I love the singer's voice, guys. It's undeniably beautiful, powerful, you know, and so captivating. She's so charming. I just love her. I feel like she will be the next international superstar. Oh my god, I really enjoyed that video. I just don't understand the story very well, and obviously I don't understand as well the language, so please enlighten me, guys, help me more. And also that I'm not trying to compare Leodra or this another singer. Who is the original one? Is it Leodra? She's the one who originally sang this song. Guys, please let me know more. Obviously, I haven't seen Leodra's face while she's singing the song. I've just seen the one that there's a graphic on it. But I wanted to see more of her, obviously. But I think every singer, Leodra or this other one, they are both very good anyway. So I don't feel like, you know, of course we should not compare singers or people, because you know what, everyone is unique on their own way, everyone is different, and everyone is beautiful. It's just as they said, beauty is in the eye of beholder, and that we should appreciate, you know, guys, every individual, and always look on the bright side. Yes, that's right, guys. We should always look on the bright side, you know, not on the negative side of each other. Okay, guys, so I hope that you do enjoy this reaction video. And if you do, please don't forget to thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'll see you again next time. Bye.